And how did you come into the story, William?
I was brought here by the original owner. This.
Where were they lucky enough to find you?
They found me in Scottsdale, Arizona at the time.
And they persuaded you to come west?
Yes. I mean, the vision and the style of restaurant they were looking for was very intriguing. And here we are now.
All right. What was the style that you were all looking for?
We were looking for something that this part of California hadn't seen before. Something of high end, more of your fine dining establishment.
Where does gastronomy come into your vocabulary?
That's a lifestyle for myself. It's something I have been very passionate about for many years. So in terms of reading, educating, traveling, and obviously working in it as well. So it's a lifestyle.
How did you have to adapt your offering from Arizona to California?